CBS 4 weather with Chief Meteorologist Craig Setzer.
That's a lot of snow. That is a lot of snow. Fortunately, we are just feeling the effects of that storm system with a cold front that has passed by, and it's taken our temperatures down a little bit.